Put machine in place. Tight the four holder in machine body. Level measurement. Connect the air pipe to raise the heating plate. Loose four screws and get them out. Install AA04, follow the mark, install it. Tighten four screws. Pull table in the front. Tight the four holder in machine body. Install AA02, follow the mark, install it. Tighten four screws. Pull table in the front. Tight the four holder in machine body. Install AA06, follow the mark, install it. Tighten four screws. Pull table in the front. Loose screws out. Loose two corner of screws. Install AA05, follow the mark, install it. Tighten AA05. Pull table in the front. Loose screws out. Loose two corner of screws. Install AA03, follow the mark, install it. Tighten AA03. pull table in the front. Loose screws out. Loose two corner of screws. Install AA01, follow the mark, install it. Tighten AA01. Pull table in the front. Loose screws out. Loose two corner of screws. Install AA07. Follow the mark, install it. Tighten AA07. Check if the joint is aligned. If the two plates are not aligned, please reinstall. Tighten up all screws. Install the rubber strip. Installation finished.